everybody, I'm Haley and welcome back to my channel. I feel like it's been a while since we've done like a proper sit down video. Also, hello kind of new space, you've kind of seen it. I haven't done a sit down video here yet, but surprise, you're getting it today. So today I'm gonna be pretty much talking about all the different writing projects that I have going on right now, the different stages they're all at, and how I'm sort of planning to get all my writing projects in focus for this whole year. Think of this kind of like a writing goals video, except it's the whole year crossed with like planning what my writing is gonna be for the entire year. A yearly catch up, yeah. Also, I'm eating Skittles just because I love them, and I think we've reached that kind of chaos here on my channel, so strap in, eat your Skittles. Let's talk about my writing projects. So first of all, I'm sure you're all wondering what happened to my NaNoWriMo 2020 project. Well, me too. I'm gonna go with that one first because it's the easiest to talk about and because I have more of a solid game plan for that draft in the next few months. Basically, I send it off for beta feedback at the end of January, and I'm still gonna be incorporating that feedback that I got and that I'm still getting right now through February and through March, maybe. So while I'm getting that feedback, I'm gonna be incorporating like the comments that I get and also edits into that draft. So it's kind of in its draft like 1.1 phase, where I'm getting feedback and I'm gonna start incorporating that feedback, gonna try and figure out where the next steps are to go from here with that project, which I'm super, super excited about that. I haven't had that sort of project or been at this sort of project stage in a while. So I'm excited to hear what my readers think, excited to incorporate that feedback. I feel like I've been saying that a million times. But really, really excited to delve into that project again with fresh eyes, with a fresh perspective, so yay! I already have some ideas for fleshing out the plot and the characters as a whole, and especially kind of changing my whole main character's arc from not really her arc, not really her journey, but her story, her backstory, where she's at in life right now. Yeah, things are gonna change. I'm excited. I'm editing a lot. I think that's gonna be the gist of this whole video. I have a lot of drafts. I have a lot of edits. Some of you may remember that I also started a separate YA fantasy project, something that I'm calling YA Fantasy Meets the Prom, like the musical, but also the Hunger Games, and there's witches. There's a whole lot of things happening in it. And I started it in December. I feel like I've mentioned it on and off, kind of, but I am pretty much paused in writing that right now. While I do have a concrete plot mapped out, I haven't really had much momentum to go anywhere with it lately, and you know, trying to find that momentum, and I'm just trying to let that just sit for a while instead of pushing for that momentum, because I don't really want to force that writing project into being writing a chore for me, into making writing a chore for me, especially when I have so many other things going on. I feel like I might pick it up again later on in the year during one of the Camp NaNoWriMos, maybe even during NaNoWriMo 2021, but we'll just see how things turn out. For now, I am happy for just letting it stay on the back burner for a while I do catch up in edits for my various other projects. A lot of the beginning of this year has been figuring out what works and what doesn't work for me, especially in terms of productivity. I've really found that my Twitch streams work really, really well in getting that motivation and keeping that motivation, and just writing sprints in general have been a really, really big help for me, whether in the community or just by myself. They've been a really, really good push to write, especially on days that I'm super, super busy now because I'm like still figuring out my schedule with my internship and everything. So it's been a wild ride, and I feel like that's why now is a good time to give you guys this kind of project update. So speaking of keeping projects on the back burner, I know I've mentioned querying my main YA fantasy manuscript, the one with like underground elves and magic and everything, but I got a lot of new beta reader feedback on it recently, which was really, really great because honestly, I hadn't really looked at that project in months. I've been confronted with a bunch of really, really great but really, really large edit choices that I have to make and that I have to decide on. So I do think that because of that, I'm going to be pushing back my querying timeline just a little bit, until I can make those edits and implement those as much as I can, as much as I feel like it's necessary to. I'm still going to be entering it into the various pitch contests that are coming up, all sorts of those, but I do think that it's just going to be another project that I'm going to keep on my editing pile, which, you know, probably I should do like an editing vlog at some point soon, which I feel like might be a really, really good motivator for me to actually sit down and put in all the feedback that I've been given on all these projects. So expect that coming soon, maybe. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, it's kind of like I've been writing this project for 2 years now, 3 years. When was 2019? After letting it go for a while, after not really looking at it for a while, I've suddenly come back, and now I have to like really immediately dive off into the deep end with it, which is good. It's just gonna be a lot of work and a lot of hard work, which I know I can do. It's just a matter of getting up to it and figuring out really what needs to happen for the betterment of the book so that I can actually start sending it out to agents a lot more fiercely. Now, a lot of you know that I also write plays in addition to novels, and one thing I'm actually super, super proud of this week is that I finished probably the 10th solid rewrite of my full-length play that's tentatively titled Stone Statue Play for now. For context, a full-length play is usually 100 pages or more, since one page usually equals about one page of dialogue or 1 minute of dialogue and 1 minute of stage time. So 100-page play, roughly 100 minutes. This play has especially been in my head for pretty much a year now. I think it'll be a year coming up in March, which is so wild because you know what else is gonna be a year coming up in March, at least for America? Hope you know what I'm talking about. The It. John Green spoke about a collective It in one of his videos the other day, and that really resonated with me. Anyways, back to the play. I go through play rewrites a lot quicker than I do novels because a lot shorter, and B, the dialogue is a lot quicker to write. I have a better grasp on the characters than I need to in novels. Like, I know who my characters are pretty much right off the bat from the play and just from the dialogue alone, which is, you know, what plays are supposed to be pretty much all entirely made of. Also, I guess that A, they're shorter, and B, they're less to write is pretty much the same thing, but oh well. I'm really, really feeling like this play is at a really, really, really great, really, really, really great place right now, especially because of the feedback, and I've done readings with it, and just how I've figured out the main through line and heart of the play to be, like, what it's all about. What are these characters trying to search for? What do they want? What do you want, Paul? So I'm super, super excited to send it off to a few playwriting friends and mentors and get their thoughts on it and maybe eventually even start sending it off to contests and theaters. We will see. Excited though. Things are happening. Things are moving. It's not all edits over here. It's actually finishing edits, which I want to be encouraging for you, but it's also super, super encouraging to me because this play has been in my head for pretty much a year. And there was a time a couple months ago when I thought like, oh, this play isn't going anywhere. This just isn't happening. Nothing's gonna happen with these characters. But now look where I am. You too can write a play, people. Of course, I'm still working on my secret project that I've made a video about before, just for fun, stress relief, and because these characters won't leave me alone, please God, Barry Allen, get out of my head. And I'm sure I'll come up with a few brand new ideas in the next few months to work on too. I've honestly been thinking about returning to the very first novel that I wrote back in college, back at the start of college, which was a middle grade trying to be a YA, which I think I'm gonna age back down to middle grade and see what happens there, so be on the lookout for that. I've been thinking of going back and making a whole bunch of new mood boards for all the projects that I've got going on too, which would help me be creative just in a separate way that's related to the projects but doesn't have to be all editing all the time, you know? I still have a few play drafts kicking around in my Word documents too. Plus, I want to tackle writing 10-minute plays again soon, just to expand what I've got in my arsenal to be able to submit a whole bunch of different things to theaters again, especially in regards to Zoom theater as well. I'm feeling really, really good about my progress on my novels, though. These first 2 months of 2020, 2021 have involved a lot of editing and a lot of research into agents and querying and the market and everything, which is all super great writing adjacent stuff to do when I feel overwhelmed. With editing, when I feel overwhelmed with drafting, etc., etc., etc. So all good things, all good writing related things. I'm really, really happy as we head into the rest or this start. Really, it's still the start of 2021. As we head into spring of 2021, especially with my writing projects, and I hope that you are too. What are you working on right now? Are you also knee deep in the editing phases like me? Are you working on drafting all different new projects? Are you thinking about returning to your old projects? Let me know in the comments down below. In the meantime, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this different sort of sit-down video. Thanks for watching. Thanks for coming along with me on my writing journey. And please don't forget to leave a comment and like and subscribe. And I will see you all very soon with a new video. I also stream 4 times a week over on Twitch with writing sprints. Lately, we've also been playing The Sims, so if that's also your kind of jam, please check me out on Twitch, Haley H. Creates. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.